Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's me, Sasha Plaza, and
Jeline.
Okay, so for today's video, so nakikita niyo, we'll paint and we'll use watercolors for this video. We have also acrylic painting and we'll also canvas, but next video na lang ito. So ito, let's practice na tayo. We will practice in a bond paper first before we use this acrylic canvases. So today, what we're going to do is
painting.
So, you know what's the structure or ano yung subject natin?
Yeah.
What?
It's about islands.
Islands? You want islands? Yes, you can also do something like that. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so do you want to sketch first or start direct? Okay, let's start now. So we have two different brushes, or we have three. This one, this one, and then this one. You know, that means yan. So let's start now. So you want island. So you have your water and then this palette. I'm also excited sa acrylic session lang. We'll use acrylic next time. But for now, we'll use first this one. Kailangan ba meron tayong time limit? Dapat 5 minutes. So this one's practice. Yeah. So we have a visitor here. We have Milky the dog.
Yeah. Hi, Milky.
Pag-in natin ito natapos today, we have part 2. Island, you want island?
Yeah.
One more island for something. You want Q&A? Do you love arts?
Yes.
I think I love arts, but sometimes it's so hard that I have to draw. But art doesn't mean naman na drawing lang. Art means song or different types of being aware to our emotions also. That's art also. That's why what we call art is so universal. Can cover different aspects of life. Because if you love art, you also love your life. I think it's not easy to know with the hand. But let's just do this. Are we doing this right? It's just abstract, right? So let's just do what we can do. And then, am I doing this right?
Look,
this is an island. I thought flower eh. It's an abstract painting naman. Well, we will let you see later what we will do.
Next,
reminder, wala tayong practice dito. We're just doing this randomly. Time's up.
Yes.